Welcome to Napoli. Welcome back to the Pala Cazoria. It is finals time on day two of the sparring here. It means the field is intense. It's been a tough competition to get to this stage. Only the best that have been sent to Napoli have got through. So the first fight on, the men's under 58 kilograms, Tubin Paida Bolom against Armin Hadipour. The Mongolian studies in Ulaanbaatar at the Mongolian International University. On an international stage, though, the fighter in blue also carries a lot of respect. Asian Championship silver medalist from 2016. No easy task rising to the top in that competition. There he goes, spinning his way forward, landing the shots. He'll take a ganjong, but that has put him 2 points up with the spinning kick to the trunk, giving him 4 points. How patient was he throughout that first round? Then the guard was dropped. Lightning quick. Jabbing forward on that front foot. Landing the shots as well, Hadipour. 3 points for the headshot, takes him back into the lead. So dangerous, that front foot. Uses it to check and shot put on him by his opponent. See how Bolom keeps that right hand at the back. It always looks like he's poised to come in for the punch. There he goes with a spin, though. It's worked before, not that time. And he will allow Hadipour to go 1 point ahead. He'll get clawed back. Hadipour on the left. World ranking of 5 in the Olympic table. Bolom trying to ensure that he doesn't give his opponent any opportunity from in close. Loves to climb over the shoulder when he's in the clinch. As did Hosseini yesterday. So now tied up. Hadipour conceding a ganjong for holding on to his opponent. You can't do that. You can push them away when you're in this scenario, as long as you have the intention to then fire away a shot. Iranian back in the lead through another ganjong. It is the discipline, or the ill discipline, which is forcing the lead to change hands at the moment. 14 seconds left in the second round. Fighters in the middle distance, and Hadipour goes up high. Cheers from his corner. Shots not given, but his opponent stepping out of the boundary lines. Just 1 foot's required to mean you have to concede a ganjong. And it is 2 points the difference with a round still to go. Hadipour coming back from that spinning shot to the trunk against him. So 2 minutes to win it for one of these two. Just 2 points the difference. There goes the points landing. 3 of them for the Iranian. Two points back for Bolom. And that checking front foot comes out and takes such good balance and endurance to be able to fight like that throughout the course of a day, throughout the course of a fight. He's going to have a challenge here from the Mongolian corner. So, cancelled out. The points will stay. Bolon representing all of Mongolia's chances here for a gold medal. And he'll be his nation's first at the Universiade in 2019. Hadipur trying to be a history maker. That's a great shot from the Mongolian. Another spinning kick, landing on the trunk, tying things up. Now Hadipur is kicked into action and he lands. Good points, putting his opponent out, and he's going to get the count. Nodding that he's absolutely fine to the referee. And he'll take a gamjon for having stepped out. So the 7 points, the difference. That was superb from the Iranian. Stung, and then he stung back. 7 points the difference, a minute remaining. Hadipur trying to go forward, but so wary of that spinning back kick from Bolon. Points eked back a little bit. Just 5 points the difference now. Bolon again with that right arm in that, coiled for a punch almost. Hadipur on the offensive, trying to break the distance. Then coming forward, that's a huge shot. He's levelled things up. Brilliant from Bolon. Falling to the floor, so he incurs a gamjon. The Iranian still leads. And he adds another two. Calls for potentially that to be a challenge, but the card is gone, so there's no chance for it. 20 seconds remaining, the Iranian going upstairs, looking to land 3 points with the headshot. Plenty of time for Bolon in the blue to land another shot. He goes to the trunk there. That would give him the lead. Another shot to the trunk with a spin, and he'd be in front with 10 seconds remaining. This final on a knife edge. Another shot, it doesn't register. Bolon coming forward. 1 second remaining. Last chance for the Mongolian. He has to go for it. Time is going to run out on him. What a final. Armin Hadipur from the Islamic Republic of Iran wins his third consecutive Universiade gold medal. He stepped up from finweight to flyweight in 2019, it is the same result. Oh, and how he had to do it the hard way. So effective on the counter-attack. The spinning kicks coming in from the blue corner, coming in from Bolon, but Armin Hadipur, 22-19. That was a thriller. For the Iranian camp there, second gold medal in the season.